next guest is a very funny man who's Forbes magazine's list as one of the top earning comedians in the world. You can see his first ever concert film, The Fluffy Movie, in theaters starting Friday, July 25th. Please welcome the hilarious Gabriel Fluffy Iglesias.
New York, how you feeling? Oh my God, this is so cool. Thank you, bro. Brought my cousin. So this is so cool, man. I've always wanted to do this, and this is something that has never been done on The Tonight Show.
Damas y caballeros, bienvenidos al Tonight Show con Jimmy Fallon.
Sorry, just to mess with the producers.
Hey, he's doing the Telemundo thing. This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Jimmy, talk to him.
So, one thing about Jimmy, you guys, I've noticed over the years is that, you know, despite all the different hosts that there have been of The Tonight Show, no host has ever driven women crazy like Jimmy Fallon. That's insane. That's insane. I'm checking in earlier and they're like, oh my God, are you gonna meet him? And then they'd hug me so that I could hug you for them. That's an amazing power. I wish I could do that.
He is so hot.
No, seriously, Jimmy, you're a beautiful man. You are a beautiful man. Yeah, that is no joke. That is no joke about that. No, trust me, I keep saying you're beautiful. I'm not gay, but if we were in prison, hell yeah. Oh. Hypothetical. Never happened, Jimmy. You know what's also cool is the demographics. You know, it's like you bring in such a younger audience. My son is 16 years old, and he watches The Tonight Show. He doesn't stay up late to watch it, but he watches it on his Tonight Show app or whatever, and, you know, he'll sit there, and he starts laughing, and this will kill me. You know what? I'm going to tell you this. He gets these headphones that I got him for Christmas a while back, right? And there's those ones with that noise reduction, and you hit that noise reduction, and he cannot hear himself when he's laughing. So I'm in the other room, and I hear this. And I walk out, I'm like, well, dude, what are you doing? Yeah, okay, whatever. And then he gets upset because I disconnect the Wi-Fi. I'm like, I'm sorry, I don't want to hear the baby seal. You know what I'm saying? So, and you know, it's a different time now where it's like, you know, he complains. It's like, oh, the Wi-Fi, I can't make a call. I'm like, dude, you got a cell phone. I didn't have a phone when I was your age. Your mom didn't have a phone. You know, if we wanted to make a phone call, we had to carry change or we had to call collect. And he looks at me, what's that? I'm like, oh my God. You know, he doesn't understand. He'll never have to go through that. He'll never know about what it's like to be out late at night somewhere and have to use one of those nasty payphones. First of all, to find one, you know? Every time you see a payphone, you're like, oh my God, take a picture. They're about to take it down. Yeah, he's never gonna know about that, about being out late at night, having to pick up that nasty receiver that's got gum and gonorrhea all over it, you know what I mean? You gotta keep it far away from your face so you don't get infected and sticky, so...